For more information about including a gift to Iowa Public Television in your will, go to IPTV.org. What public television? Contributors to Friends of Iowa Public Television. If you would like to help purchase and produce more programs like tonight's show, go to IPTV.org or call 1-800-779-7000 and join those who bring the world of exploration to Iowa's largest classroom.
Coming up on this episode of Iowa Outdoors.
As a conservation officer, we're in charge of all the hunting, trapping, navigation, ATV, snowmobile laws, along with hunter education and education on the public throughout the year. Number one thing is public safety. And we have all police capabilities and enforcement actions just like they do in the state of Iowa.
Wednesday evening at 6:30 or Saturday morning at 9.
The PBS Summer of Space continues with the premiere of Ancient Skies.
They were the first to systematically record the motion of planets and the stars.
Then it's two parts of Nova, the planet, with Inner Worlds and Mars.
There are hundreds of billions of planets. You can't help but think that some of them have the right conditions for life.
Ancient Skies and Nova, the planet, on the PBS Summer of Space.
See it all Wednesday evening, beginning at 7.
Restoring some of the native prairie to Iowa has been a very important project for us. It matters a lot to us to do our part to bring back a little bit of Iowa's heritage, and we feel likewise passionate about Iowa Public Television. We all need to contribute to something that is an important part of our lives and the life of other Iowans. Leaving a legacy gift is one very valuable and important way of doing this. It's something that anyone can think of doing if public television really is important to them.
For more information about including a gift to Iowa Public Television in your will, go to iptv.org/legacy.
Chef Lisa Laval of Trellis Cafe and Chef Michael Laval of the Des Moines Embassy Club. For more than 100 years, the Des Moines Embassy Club has provided a place to dine, celebrate, and do business. Located in downtown Des Moines and in West Des Moines. Details are at embassyclub.com. You're viewing statewide Iowa Public Television.
Guy Cook, trial lawyer. Practicing law throughout Iowa for over 30 years with offices in Des Moines. Guy Cook, trial lawyer, on the web at guycooklaw.com.
I'm Tasha Sales, Executive Director of WineFest Des Moines. WineFest is a proud partner with IPTV. For 16 years, WineFest's mission has been to bring quality food and wine events to Central Iowa while enriching the cultural and economic fiber of our community. IPTV's outreach to people across our state helps us promote and continue these endeavors.
Question is, what?
I would strongly recommend Mr. Finch as Vicar of Grantchester.
I'm William Davenport.
Grantchester, one masterpiece mystery.
Enjoy it this evening at 8 on Iowa Public Television.
Funding for this program was provided by Friends, the Iowa Public Television Foundation. Generations of families and friends who feel passionate about the programs they watch on Iowa Public Television.
This is Masterpiece.
Work for reform from within the house.
Previously on Poldark.
Where is our compassion for these slaves?
They must drink.
You will do as I command.
I will kill your son.
My wife, she's beyond help and would be better off in an institution. Sarah will not live. She has a defect of the heart.
While I remain in this house, I will never come to grips with the loss of her.
Where will you go?
To London.
I'll do my best to bring Caroline back to you.
Poldark, tonight on Masterpiece. National funding for Masterpiece is provided by
Exploring Europe on a River. Historic panoramas unfold. Viking River Cruises, proud sponsor of Masterpiece.
Kevin, meet your father.
Kevin.
Advice for life.
Kevin, how's your mom?
Thank you. Life well planned. Learn more at RaymondJames.com.
Additional funding is provided by the Masterpiece Trust. Major support is provided by Darlene Marcos Shiley and by the Conrad Prebys Foundation. And by viewers like you. Thank you.
Scarcity of food has taken its toll.
Fever and sword. 6 failing, 4 dead. If they were stronger, they could fight it, but they'd barely have crossed between.
Shamefully, some here consider it acceptable for small children to be regarded as inevitable casualties of our current food shortages.
Some blame the war, some the poor harvest. Yet how can it be that a man has work, yet still can't afford to feed his family?
Mr. Speaker, yet again, this House declines to endorse a bill to enforce a fixed price for grain. Is it a mere coincidence that many of our members are also corn merchants? And how long will we turn a blind eye to the suffering of the needy?
If they're needy, let them apply to the poorhouse.
Nothing the House dislikes more than inconvenient truths thrust in its face.
How does one ever get anything done?
Patience, stealth, compromise. Denise.
This child is malnourished. Captain Ross did vote for an end to this.
Nay, Sam, he went to Westminster to begin the process.
But what have you achieved since he went away? Have all changed?
How's your wife?
Commanding the house at home?
With more distinction than I can do here. For all the use I am, I might as well be in Cornwall.
You can surely be of use to his lordship. Is not his bill due to come before the house? The new road through St. Day?
The demolition of half a village to make way for it.
You'll be counting on your support.
Yes, he's made that very clear.
You're a good man.